Well, the property is, I suppose, one of those things. As I've said to you earlier, when we were offline, there's never a better time to invest than now. So, if you're keen on getting involved, jump in and just make sure you do your research in terms of the areas. If you're going to be a landlord, what sort of your competition will be like out there, would be very, very selective about which spaces you invest in.